Hello all, welcome to word learning. In this video we'll understand how to convert our word file to PDF format file. For that let's open word and then we'll start with a blank document first of all. Then we'll select the file whichever you want to convert to a PDF format. So I'll select this file. And now this is in a Word format. I will just save it to the PDF format. So go to save as, and I would like to save it on desktop. And while saving, you have to use the save as type to PDF. So in the drop down, you will get an option of PDF. It will ask you for two radio buttons. One is standard and one is minimum size. In the default way, the standard is selected. You have to select the standard one. Click on save. As you will see, your file will get saved in a PDF format directly. So see here, this file is now in a PDF format, as you would like to see wherever you want to save it. So I wanted to save it on the desktop, that's why my CWorld file is here at the desktop in a PDF format. Now you can see, if you are right clicking and if you are going to properties, it will show you that the type of file is PDF file. So this way you can save your any Word file to a PDF file. Thank you.